Thank you for having me here tonight, but I'm here, I'm a candidate, it's a little different than the other candidates sitting at this table. This city's in trouble. We have a major, major problem in the buildings department in the city of Lowell. I was talking to Mr. Marcello last week, and he was saying the biggest offender of code violations and building permits is right here in Centerville. And I was shocked when he said that. So I started looking around different things, and a whole slew of all building permits have been erased from the computers at City Hall. All the public records are wiped out. There's a major, major problem there. You have unlicensed inspectors running this city. You have people that were laid off because they wouldn't sign permits that were illegal. And this has to be stopped, and this council's got to stop it. But I'm going to run, I'm going to be tough, I'm going to be hard, and if you don't like it, then you don't have to vote for me. But I'm going to tell you how it is. Starting October 2nd, I'll have a radio program on WCA for 10 minutes for the rest of the election, and then we'll get into some real heavy, heavy, heavy stuff. I run this time, I wasn't going to run, but on December 28th, I was on that show in the morning, Dick Rodell, Funny Undertaker show, and I was called a liar by Councilor Mercy, and I'm going to make sure in the next 6 weeks, I'm going to prove that I wasn't a liar. And I'm going to tell everything that's going on in the city. If you want to vote for me, please, but you're going to get the truth from me. You're not going to get rubbed in the back and say what a wonderful fellow I am. I'm going to tell you the truth, and I'm going to thank you for having me tonight. I'm going to thank you for having us here tonight. And what you're going to see when I run in the next 6 weeks is going to be a hard-hitting campaign. We're going to discuss everything, names and everything. This city's in trouble, and I want to know everybody sitting in here right now. If I was fortunate to be elected, I would fire the city manager. Thank you very much.